cut.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I got something.
Get out.
Ah. Okay. All
right. Sorry. Man, you look pretty beaten up, pony.
Yeah, I'm good.
You're bleeding.
Yeah, I'll be fine, though.
Okay. Hey, guys, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, Soda, why'd you ever drop out of school?
Because I'm dumb. Hey, don't tell Gary this, but I think I'm going to marry Sandy.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang.
Yeah. Hey, ladies, want some Cokes?
Leave them alone. Go away.
Hey.
So, how old are you two boys?
Well, I'm 16.
Yeah, and I'm 14.
Alright, I think I'm gonna go to get some popcorn. Y'all boys want anything?
Oh, yeah.
Girl?
Yeah, sure, maybe a little one.
Yeah. Right,
what do you want?
Oh, just give me some popcorn.
Alright.
So, Johnny, has V been hurt pretty badly?
Yeah, it all started with the soap.
Hey! Looks like Johnny left his jacket. Better bring it to him.
Wait, is that him over there?
Johnny, no! Johnny!
Are you okay?
Okay? Those socials, boys.
Crap.
They came.
Come on, we better get you out of here.
Come on.
I hurt, boys.
Oh. So you got a probably broken arm. Oh. Who knows? We gotta get you back to the house.
Come on, let's go.
Got your jacket, by the way.
You know not all socials are like that.
Yeah.
You know, my parents are always abusing me.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, I kind of just want to run away.
We should.
6.5 hours later.
Crap, it's full of the night. I gotta get back to the house.
Do you have any idea what time it is?
No.
We have been worried sick about you. Your curfew is 10:30. It's 2 in the morning.
Johnny, come on, we're running away.
What? Why?
Because I freaking said.
Alright, hold on. Give me a second. Let me get my stuff together.
Hurry up, let's go.
Let me get my stuff together. Alright, I'm ready. Where are we going with you?
Alright, we made it.
Alright. I'm gonna do some recon, I'll be back.
Okay, man.
I'll see ya. No, Sosh!
Oh, hey! Yeah. Pony boy, are you okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my God.
We gotta get out of here.
Come on, let's go.
Run.
What?
We need to speak to Dally.
Okay, I'll go get him.
Dude, what are we gonna do? We killed someone, man.
What?
Okay, we just killed someone. We need your help. We need a gun, money, supplies.
Okay. Here you go.
Thanks.
We'll see ya. Alright. Where are we going?
To
go.
The church.
Go.
This church looks like a good place to
hang low for a bit.
Yeah. All right. I guess we'll stay here.
So what are we gonna do?
We're gonna have to get supplies. We can't just stay out here with nothing. One of us gonna have to run into town to get some stuff.
I'll disguise you. You can run into town.
Okay.
Let's go cut our hair.
Yep. Let's go.
Go find a barber shop.
Well, we got that done.
Oh, I don't like it.
Me either, man, but it's what we had to do.
Blue's not my color.
Yeah, I don't like purple and white either. But, you know.
I like your hair.
Same here, man. I like yours.
Let's switch.
No!
Church is on fire!
Church is on fire!
We gotta save the kids!
Crap!
No.
Help!
No, kids.
Help! I'm in the burning church, man!
Wait!
I'm coming up.
I got him.
Wait! Crap!
No.
Gotta get out of here!
Your back's on fire! Doctor, I'm failing. Where's, how's Dally?
Your friend Dowie, well, he's in critical condition. He'll be better in 3 to 4 days.
Okay, so he's gonna make it?
Yes.
Okay.
Whew, feel much better.
Thanks.
Hey, what, did you see what they wrote about you in the paper?
No, what is it?
Well, here it is.
Thanks, Ben.
Yeah. They said that you tried to turn into heroes. I like how they said turned.
Yeah, that's cool.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, guys.
What's up, bro?
You need anything?
I could use some hair gel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anything else?
Well, we'd buy him a copy of Gone with the Wind. He's wanting to read that.
Okay. Well, we're going to go see Dally.
Wait, how's the kids?
Pretty good.
Pretty good, yo.
Look out. All right.
See ya.
See y'all later.
Hi, bro.
Pretty good. They want me to smoke you.
Ah, sucks.
Oh yeah, that's bad.
We gotta win this fight tonight.
I know, man. We gotta win it.
Yep. Well, see ya.
I'd share my smoke with you, but you know, I don't really want to.
Bye. Bye.
Later.
Hey, Pony.
Oh, hey, Jerry.
You know Johnny killed Bob?
Yeah.
You only knew his bad side.
Yeah, that's all we ever got to see you about, Bob. Can you see Sunset's good from the west side?
Yep.
East side too.
Nice.
Well, I'll see you later.
See
you. Hey, Soda, when did you start shaving?
When I was 15.
What about Derek?
When he was 13. Hmm. Why? You figuring on growing a beard for the Rumble?
You're funny. Soda, why do you like fights?
I don't know. Because it's contest and it's action.
Yeah. Derek, why do you like fights?
Because he likes to show off his muscles.
I'll show off my muscles to you if you get any mallier.
Guys, I'm in trouble. I'll crush you after me. Meet me at the park. You'll never take me alive!
He got a gun! Dallas, no!
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 No! No!
When I stepped out into the bright sunlight from the darkness of the movie house, I had only two things on my mind. Paul Newman and a ride home.
The end.
Might as well jump. Go ahead and jump. Get it in. Jump. Go ahead and jump. 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 Jump.
Hey, Soda, why'd you ever drop out of school? Dude, is it even started? Yeah, it is. Okay. Jesus. Hey, Soda, why'd you ever drop out?
I can't do it.
Dude, come on.
No! Dude.
No! Not today!
what's your name, man? No,
battery.
Stay there, hurry.
Dude, we're almost out of battery!
Crap. It's bad time.
Yeah. Dang it!
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, well, bye.
Because it's so unbearable.
Hey, Jerry.
From the Rumble?
You're funny.